up from behind if you're not paying attention, but none. Yeah. So what you want to do is drop your weight. I'm shooting my hands out at a 45 and dropping the weight, okay? What that's going to do is going to do it slow. Now watch. Because you don't know, now there's different ways they can grab you. They can go over top. Now, this is easier because I just go like this and it creates a lot of space. So I got my hand there. I can go up, straight up. Remember, so make sure you draw stroke, right? When you draw stroke, that's what I said, the 10 you got, if I did the strike here, that's going to loosen them up. I can come straight up here for strike. Now, if I can continue around, let's just see what happens. Got the guillotine. Right? I'm gonna throw. Whatever you want to do. Can you do that again, please? The most important thing you do, though, you want to. So, even the last time he got his hands around, if I keep my hands here, draw off my weight. If I go like this, right? So, what that does, now he's using a tremendous amount of energy to try to control me. Try to drop your center and create that space so you can start working the angle, the strikes, okay? So you come up with your own defense. All I want to see is when I come and grab you, try to drop your center and get those arms apart, okay?